Hey everyone, just waking up. Noticed, check the space weather. We have a severe warning on here. There's currently 5 numbered sunspots on the solar disk. We have a slight chance for an M-class flare on 24th, 25th, and 26th. For the past 24 hours, we've been at quiet to severe levels of cosmic storms. Our solar wind reached a peak of 536 kilometers per second at 22-2109. It reached 22 NT at 23,143 Li. Wow. It comes down far into the US. That's beautiful. And then it starts coming down tomorrow night. And this is 3:23:23. At about midnight, 1 AM right now. Wow. So right now, the KP index is at 8. That's very high the last few days, you guys. That's why we've all been feeling a little tired and, well, a lot tired actually. That's beautiful. A lot of energy is flooding in right now. All right. Trying to find so we're at a G4 right now. Let's see, this one's 3:24:23. We have another blackout there. 4:30 to 5:30. Look at that spot. Looks like there's stars in there. Let me try that a different way, you guys. Look at that, it's beautiful. Big old hole. 195 angstroms. You can see all the spots on the sun right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I mean, so many. This is last go. 324. Well, it starts on the 23rd. And it moves to the 24th. And that planet's Mercury. We can see some objects flying by in the screen there. A lot of space debris flying around. This is the 22nd, 23rd, 24th.